The fastest moving insect in the world is the tropical cockroach. Cockroaches have been clocked running up to 3 miles an hour. The largest seabird is the wandering albatross. The wandering albatross' massive 11-foot wingspan isn't just the widest in the Western Hemisphere, it's without peer in the world. The largest Indian deer is the sambhar, height at shoulder nearly 150 centimeters. A full-grown stag scales from 225 to 320 kilogram. A sambhar head can be up to 95 centimeters. The elephant's trunk is actually a modified incisor. An elephant's trunk is a long nose used for smelling, breathing, trumpeting, drinking, and also for grabbing things, especially a potential meal. The trunk alone contains about 40,000 muscles. Animals having backbone vertebra are known as vertebrates. A period of dormancy in winter by some animals known as hibernation. The animal known as the river horse is the hippopotamus. Hippopotamuses love water, which is why the Greeks named them the river horse. Hippos spend up to 16 hours a day submerged in rivers and lakes to keep their massive bodies cool under the hot African sun. A group of invertebrate animals which have segments body and jointed limbs is called arthropods. The smallest dog on earth is the Chihuahua named Miracle Millie. She was 3.8 inches tall, weighing approximately 1 pound. Chihuahuas are one of the most popular of the smaller dog breeds. The smallest known fish is the dwarfed pygmy goby. Males reach maturity at a standard length of 0.9 cm, 0.35 inch, and can reach up to 1.1 cm, 0.43 inch in standard length, while the females can grow up to 1.5 cm, 0.59 inch in total length.